Not an ideal start for us. I think it's becoming a habit that we not want to be accustomed with as a team. To start series like that, I think we always find ourselves now we have to play catch-up cricket. And then when you look at our opponents played well, congratulations to them. And we're just disappointed the way we started. Losing 3 wickets so quickly in a T20 match always puts you in the back foot. The recovery was good though, and we didn't back it up by good bowling on the day. We have to rectify. I think it's very important, especially how we go in the first six, because that sets up the game. It sets the tone of the game. So I think we have an opportunity to prepare well again in a different condition. A change of environment is always good for all the players to make sure that now we refocus and start the game, because we realize the importance of this weekend for us as a team to make sure we stay in the series. We've got 2 matches and 2 opportunities now to make sure that we leave here a happy team, and then for that it means that we're required to go back to what we spoke about as a team and address the 1 or 2 things that we know that we need to do. We know what's coming as far as the opponents is concerned. For us is to make sure now that tomorrow we need to be 100% focused on what we need to do and take it from there.
The third ODI, it was very good match, and my performance, basically my coach said to me and plan, give it to plan me, I can execute the plan, and I just stay in the pitch and runs comes to me. The team game, that's why team, everybody contribute the game. Bismah played very well and Nida also, both partnerships are very good for my side, team side, and the bowling was very good. Sana took 3 wickets early on. That's why we were able to win the game.
Firstly, I didn't expect it. So when they told us the team announcement in the morning, I was like, wait, it's my debut. Like, I haven't played a T20. So for me, leading up, I wasn't that nervous because I feel like I had a good build-up to the T20s with the ODIs. So for me, it was just, I treated it as another game. T20 is an explosive game. So the margin of error is so slim that you can't actually make a mistake. So for me, it was just watching the ball and just catching the ball, because that is my job in the team, to catch the ball. And batting-wise, just rotate strike for the power hitters like Chloe Tryon and Mignon Dupree.
That's been a frustrating thing for us and over a while now as far as batting is concerned. That's the department we feel that as soon as it starts clicking, we're in a different team. And then for us, it's been something we continue to work on, and we're looking to find answers. I mean, when we look at it, we've got plus minus 9 games into the World Cup. So we need to make sure that whatever plans we put together as far as rotating the squad, looking at players in different roles, how they execute that for us is to make sure that by the end of a series, we can have an idea more or less where we're going as a selection panel, as a country, going into the World Cup. So the character of the team is very good as far as that is concerned. It's just a habit that we don't like of starting series like that. We need to rectify ASAP.
I take every game as a learning curve. So obviously if you lose, you learn something from it. So you take it on to the next game. So for me, it's about growing as a team and sticking to our skill and focusing on our game and not Pakistan's game. And I think we should come out tops if we actually execute everything very well.
Yeah, last time some collapses in the field. We work on in fielding and more batting and bowling as well. And inshallah, the coming matches, inshallah, we will fight and inshallah win the matches.
It's very evident we need to win, but from there we need to take it one ball at a time, over by over, and have calm heads on the field. I mean, we're playing against a good team, a team that's got a very experienced spinner, so we need to see how we can counter that. And at the end of the day, I think we feel that the mentality in the squad is so good that we can have calm heads on the field, experienced heads that can control the game and then take it from there, because we have an opportunity tomorrow to level the series.